single person couch. So you mean a chair. You're selling a chair. That's one way to word it. Okay. It's only $25 though, so that's a steal. For sale, baby shoes, never worn. Shoes have been an ass. Maybe don't sell it if they have been in your behind. Also, I don't want to know what they were doing there.
It's code for butt stuff.
Do everyone a favor and throw those in the trash and then light the trash can on fire. Please and thank you. Oh no. Donald Trump voodoo doll. Y'all, that's just ruthless. And the fact that a person views this per hour and there's 17 watchers on it. People are invested in this listing and I understand why. Door ram. I have a door ram that was left at my house this afternoon by the Atlantic County SWAT team. Trying to make $40 off it to help replace my door. See, that is a smart businessman. Okay, but maybe there's a reason why his door got broken down, so I wouldn't go to pick it up alone. We don't know what kind of situation we're dealing with, like serial killer, drug dealer. Who knows? But whoever they are a very smart business person. I will put that out there. Hey everyone, what's up and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm looking at some of the funniest Craigslist listings on the internet. If you haven't seen my other series, I have done some of the creepiest Craigslist ads on the internet and it's interesting. Very interesting. If you're excited for today's video, you know the drill. Smash that like button, subscribe to my channel. Obviously, comment something down below because I read every single one of my comments. Yes, every single one. Now, we'll continue on with the listings.
Let's move on.
Limited edition Mario milk. It's true. It's me, Mario. March 10th. That is the only time you'll be able to buy this milk is on March 10th. And you can buy it for $50. And it will only be good to drink for about a week and a half. And then you gotta dump it out and just keep the jug. Still, you're paying $50 for spoiled milk and then a jug. I feel like in this day and age, someone would actually buy that because they think it's funny.
It's funny.
iPhone 11 Pro. Oh, yes. A very legit iPhone 11 Pro. I don't see anything wrong with this. $1,500. What a steal. What a steal, folks.
Take it till you make it.
I sewed together those classic psych ward grippy socks into a turtleneck. Okay, first of all, very talented. I will give you a round of applause because that is very talented. Looks cool. That's pretty much all I have to say. That is one crazy sweater. Autographed Kurt Cobain Funko Pop. Very rare. Genuine. Very rare. Uh-huh. Wow. Look at that signature that Kurt signed that himself. Yes, for sure. Let's take a look at the comments real quick. Autographed by who? Kurt Cobain, LMAO, do you have a time machine? He's been dead for 25 years. I don't know, he must have signed it before he died. Do you wanna buy it? Funko Pop's only been around since 98. He died in 94. So unless his ghost came back from the dead to sign it, it was not signed by Kurt Cobain. Red bucket comes in handy during holiday season. Christmas is over, so I no longer need it. Turn this $100 investment into an almost unlimited amount of money during the holidays. That is so bad. That is so bad and illegal.
Right to jail.
I think that would be illegal. It's so smart though that it hurts.
Genius.
Him and the other dude should just team up and become business partners because they clearly know how to cheat the system here. Beat me up to impress your girl. Oh. Does the woman in your life think you're a little bitch? Prove her wrong by punching me in the face. I'll come by wherever you are and hit on her. That's when you give me the old Marty McFly and lay me out right in front of her. Half up front, other half due after we cause an inevitable scene. Okay, $250, you can punch this guy and impress ya gal. Plot twist is if she leaves you for him. I'm selling reminder tags for $10 each. This will help you all remember your babies in the car. Get them for friends and family before they sell out. And it's literally a handwritten tag that says, your kid is in the car, you stupid ass butt. If you keep forgetting your kid and you need to buy one of these tags, you shouldn't be having kids at all, sweet pea. You shouldn't. No, sorry. 20 tins of, whoa, 20 tins of holiday popcorn, minus their caramel corn. Clearly, we know which flavor is their favorite. I'm more into the cheesy popcorn, like the orange one there. Why do you have 20 tins of it?
Because it's so good.
And why do you think someone's gonna go and eat your picked through popcorns? You're probably like, now you're just gonna give it to someone else? No, sweetie. No, thank you. Couch/sofa. Slightly used couch. Soft gray. No pets. Yeah, I don't know so much about that one. I don't think it came from a pet-free home. I don't know. There's just something. I'm just getting a vibe that you probably did have a pet. It's just the vibe I'm getting. I could be wrong. But I'm just assuming here. I'm just spitballing, okay?
Caught you red-handed.
Seamstress needed. Oh my god, I'm so bad at sewing. LOL. Need help ASAP. Looking for a skilled seamstress to patch together a new suit. Experience working with leather-like material is preferred. Materials like buckets, lotions. Maybe if their hands get dry, they're trying to be polite, like,
I know, when you sew, sometimes your hands get dry, so I'll have lotions.
Scissors, sewing machine, needles, and thread will be provided. Also, I just skipped over this. What are the buckets for? I'm a little sketched out by buckets and lotion. Let's continue on. Candidate must be discreet and perform all work on site so I can watch and learn. I bet you do want to watch. I bet you do. Want to learn. All right, that's all for today. I'm logging off the internet forever. Just kidding. All right, guys, that's all for today's video. If you want to see another part to this, then you got to let me know in the comments below. And you know the drill. While you're down there, smash that like button and obviously comment something down below because I read every single one of my comments. Yes, every single one. I've been your host, Lindsay Ivan. Stick around for some bloopers and I'll see you when I see you. Bye. Okay. Whoa, did you hear that? Maybe. Other half due after we cause an, oh. Other half due after we cause an inevitable.